okay, Sally. Just don't look down.
Thank you.
There she is! I'm almost there.
Emily,
hang on! I'm coming!
Emily, I thought you were sad because you missed your old friends. Really suffering that much? Is that the reason you ended up here?
Here. I love you.
never made fun of Emily. But I didn't do anything to stop it. I looked for her every day after she disappeared. I should have helped her before that. I need to find her. Tell her I'm sorry. What's this? Bethelwood relocation plan? Old Bethelwood, new Bethelwood. How old is this? I didn't even know there were two Bethelwoods. Nothing. 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 Thank you. suffer anymore. Almost there, Emily. Just wait for me. Another way. I will.
Thank you.
Quick, Emily! There's no time!
When you arrived here, Sally, you left the door open. And only one can go back through it. You know the rules, Sally. No passenger can ride without a ticket.
What? No! After all we've been through, only one of us can leave?
Sally, you know why you're here. Give Emily your ticket. Make things right. Hurry up!
Only one of us can use this ticket. What do I do? If I give Emily the ticket, then I'll be trapped. If I take the cable car, Emily has to stay here. If I give Emily the ticket, then I'll be trapped. I'm sorry, Emily, for everything. I should have been there for you from the beginning. I left you alone. I didn't even know what you were going through. When you went missing, I needed to find you because I couldn't forgive myself. But I won't leave you alone here.
No! Sally! You don't have to do this, please!
I wish I'd been a better cousin. I love you.
Thank you.